What's good? What's good? We are back today with the biggest question to ask ourselves. A fan was asking me like, yo, I do Hikwa music. Can I drop my links to you, to the best of Namibian hip-hop music? And I was like, okay, what is this Hikwa music? And I was on Google and I went to search it up and I found out that Hikwa music, or Hikwa, is a genre that is a mixture of hip-hop and kwaito. And I was like, oh, so how is this genre? And I was checking, I saw guys like Exceed, guys like Conjure, Maps, that has been doing this Hikwa music, or that are trying to establish it. And when I was searching, it's like I found out that, yeah, like, it is, I think, what we need as Namibians. We need our own hip-hop style as a genre, because nowadays rappers, Namibian rappers or artists, they're trying to copy SA style, South African style, or American style. As you can read here, it says this is a new growing music genre in Namibia, which is a mixture of hip-hop and kwaito. It recently just settled in the music industry. Okay, and as you can see, this is a hip-hop, Hikwa culture that these guys are trying to build, which is a good thing, and I believe that we need it. But they say there's a master guy, a master man behind this Hikwa, which is Sunny Boy. I've been watching Sunny Boy for a long time. He's been in the decade, in the game for a decade. And what I believe is he's trying to establish it, or already established it. And he created a brand which is turning into clothing line, into stickers. And I believe the award-winning artist has a big plan. But what the question is, the new sound wave, the new rappers nowadays are taking the Hikwa style or the Venek and rapping it on another type of beats, like trap beats, but it's Hikwa, which I believe. But I was asking myself, so are we gonna accept this Hikwa as a Namibian genre that we can take to the world? If rappers from Namibia go somewhere in Africa and they can be like, no, I am Namibian and this is Hikwa. This is Namibian hip-hop, which is Hikwa, and it's our culture. This is what we believe in. Okay, for those that don't really know what I'm talking about or what this Hikwa style is, this is actually an example from Sunny Boy, Young Wild and Free, the Hikwa part, so y'all know what I'm talking about. All right, let's get it. For my soldier, summertime a symbol of Coca-Cola. Yolo life, cause you never know when it's over. Unona vajaru bikini, no malodu maduru wa mundini. No muni lo dagu filo kosi. I'm feeling I'm wild and free. Legendary boy, I'm amazing. I do it for the money, you better pay me. So don't be coming round here with a hey. Back in this baby, legendary boy, I'm amazing. I do it for the money, you better pay me. So don't be coming.